Hey everyone, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with yet another video. Ooh boy, I've been having a time, you all. I know it has been, I guess, a little over a month or so since I posted my last video on this channel. If you have ever watched my other channel, which is my name, PM Coleman, aka the Positivity Corner, you know that July is a big month for me. It is my birthday month. And this particular month for my birthday was really special. Why? Because I had a milestone birthday. I turned 65 years old. That's right, folks. I was born in 1958. Ooh-wee. But I made it. I made another year. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. And because it was my birthday month, I was busy. I ended up taking a cruise, which left on my birthday, which was July 16th. From Miami, Virgin Voyages, Scarlet Lady. Ooh, we had a time. It was fun. I am going to probably do some videos about that trip. It was really pretty amazing. Highly recommended cruise line, folks. No kids, no buffets, no photographers. Strictly for the grown and sexy. But anyway, I'm back to the club classics. Ooh, this lady right here. I got a little teary-eyed, to tell you the truth, because she was gone way too soon. And I always think when an artist passes and they're fairly young, and she was, in this case, she was only 54 when she left us in 2010. May she rest in peace. I always think, wow, what kind of music would they be doing now? You know what I mean? Yeah. Her birth name is Mary Christine Brockert. That's not what we know her as. We know her as the one and only Teena Marie. Oh, the legendary American R&B and soul singer, songwriter, musician, producer. Known for that voice. Nobody sounded like Lady T. Nobody. And that's only one of her nicknames. Lady T, of course, was given to her by her collaborator and friend Rick James. But she was also known as the Ivory Queen of Soul. She could sing. Lord of Mercy, she could sing. Wow. And she was a good musician as well. She played rhythm guitar, congas, and keyboards. And she is surely missed. In my opinion, severely underrated. You don't hear her in the conversation of female singers as much as she should be, in my opinion. But we have those records. Praise him. We got the records. And, oh, those records. Wow. Those duets with Rick James. Oh, my God. Fire and Desire. Ooh. Just extraordinary stuff. She had a couple of really good club classics. She really did. I mean, she could sing anything. But she had some jams back in the day. Of course, she was born and raised in California. She started singing allegedly when she was 2 years old. She was a phenom. When she was 8 years old, she had an acting career, including the Beverly Hillbillies. She was acting. And by the late 1970s, she had a record contract. And the rest is history. There were a couple of songs that I could play for her. But I think I want to play this one. This particular song was her biggest hit, I think, on the charts. It's a winner. Oh, my goodness. It is such a good song. I mean, it's got everything that you would want in a club classic. It's got a great vocal. The music is slamming. She's selling it. And what the heck? It's Teena. You know what I'm saying? It's Teena Marie. Oh, boy. I miss her for sure. I really do. This one went to number 4 on the dance chart. It was number 21 R&B. It's just a jam. This is from 1980. The one and the only, the legend. Miss Teena Marie with a classic, Behind the Groove.
Oh, hey, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Let me take you to Xanadu.
Oh, where is that?
Behind the Groove.
Well, alright.
Take the music in. You better get on the bike. Come to the party.
Wow. What a talent. Oh, my goodness. Like I said, I miss her. The one, the only, the legendary Miss Teena Marie, Lady T herself. Wow. And what a tune behind the groove. Wow. She will definitely be on this channel, y'all. She's fire. She is definitely straight up fire. One of the best female soul and R&B vocalists to ever do it. And that was a jam and a half from 1980, wasn't it? Wow. Good stuff right there. This is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. If you like what you heard and saw in this video, please click the like button. Don't forget to share. I love when you share. If you're new to Club Classics Revisited, welcome. And come and join the party. Hit the subscriber button and ding the notification bell for more content. I'll be back with some more Club Classics. Take care, everyone.